Hello everyone, my name is Mark Brandyberry and I am the Director of Marketing for Keystone Architecture. Keystone Architecture has been a business for nearly 30 years. We're now part of the Cordigan Clark Group. And our mission and our goals for the future are pretty simple, and that is to serve the greater Lafayette area. Now, we have projects all over the state and in a larger way all over the Midwest, but we're right here in greater Lafayette and would be happy to serve you. We really love being in greater Lafayette. I was born and raised, I wasn't born here, it just feels like it. I was actually raised here and I've enjoyed the downtown area my entire life. I always tell this only slightly as a joke. When I was growing up, and even when I was going to Purdue University, downtown Lafayette looked more like Berlin after the war. It was not a happy, fun place to be. Not so now, because GLC has, Greater Lafayette Commerce has helped change a lot of that, bringing businesses to the downtown area and supporting them, and it's really very, very wonderful. We love to give back to the community as well, and one of the things we've done recently, in addition to charities and things that we support, is the Lafayette Theater. That's one of our projects, and it's being renovated. It was in pretty dilapidated shape, and so we're helping renovate that, and we think that's a great little prize, a little jewel for the Lafayette area. The GLC, the Greater Lafayette Commerce, has helped me grow this business, because if you're in sales or marketing, some combination of that, the lifeblood of what you do is networking, meeting people, going to events, and telling people your own story or the story of your company. And they have helped me do that very, very well. Mark Lowe is one of those representatives who's helped a lot with that because he has all these webinars now during this COVID time. But as I said, GLC has helped Keystone over the years, many, many times over.